guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I'll be reacting Ring to the Demon Slayer movie. Okay, so for people who don't know this, for people who do, you can go ahead and skip this. Unfortunately, I cannot record over the whole thing in an hour, so I'm gonna cut it. First cut is gonna happen at, like, the 45-minute mark. It's, like, 54 for me, but it'll be 45 minutes for you guys, and then the second one is gonna be, like, an hour and 21 minute mark, and then after that, the rest of the end. I'm really excited to see this. I mean, because, like, thank you, Sony, for fucking up this week. But at the same time, I'm kind of scared because I don't know what the fuck to expect. I've been thinking about this, like, what, ever since Sony leaked this damn movie. Because, like, the smart thing I did, I was like, let me rewatch a whole entire series just to kind of get everything in my mindset and everything. So, I'm really scared. Because, like, anything could happen. Like, and I don't like that. Like, dead ass. But other than that, let's go ahead and get started with part one. In 3, 2, 1, go. I don't want to watch it. Like, I'm probably gonna cry. No, my dumb ass, I'm gonna cry. This is gonna hurt my feelings so much. I just fucking know it. Don't say that makes me too dark. Oh my god. Oh, that's better. Well, damn. Oh, let's see if that is okay. Because I was like, Please tell me we're not going to add another grave in this. I don't want to do this! I don't want to do this! What if he ends up walking to the grave of someone who's dead? Oh my god. I hate myself for saying that. Mm. I just love the fact that this picks up, like, kind of right where you left off. Like, ah. I mean, it's not that hard, but there he is. God, they're so pretty. One thing I'm kind of hoping for this is we get to know a little more on his backstory because, I mean, we know nothing. Manga readers know everything. No, yeah. I don't know why, but he kind of gives me like hella Iskandar feels. Two idiots. Okay, now I'm cold. You gotta love him. Yeah, he is strange. I think, you know, out of everybody in the group, he's like the more normal. Like an idiot! Oh, you know, Sky. Okay. Yeah, because we're looking for a lower one, right? Because lower one is assigned to this. Yeah, but he looks a little strange. Like, why didn't he? Demon. 'Cause he ain't asking anybody else. Just them four. Oh, hell nah. Oh, that's pretty. You're not about to fuck him up in one slice, are you? There's always one dumbass. Why the fuck would you still stay there? Sir, I fucking can't. Oh my fucking God. Are all y'all sleeping on each other? That's so cute. Is something wrong? It's a Laura one. Well, damn. Oh God, it's episode one all over again. Oh. Are you carrying Nezuko or is it just you? Just you. Oh! This ain't real. No! So are they gonna like connect to their dreams or some shit? This hurts so much! Like, oh my god! We just need that as a cope, like. What the hell is that? Is he dreaming about his grandfather? Of course! No! Oh my god, poor baby. What about you? What the fuck are you dreaming about? Your mom? about you? You have to know this is a dream, right? It seems like it doesn't really care. Seriously? Well, okay. Maybe it was because of the death of a friend. Oh, so cute. Stop it. The question is his family still alive? Is he the only one left? Like, the Yeah, but one of those four are gonna notice. See, my money's on Tanjiro. See, freaking Zenitsu, he's gonna be too stupid. He's not gonna pay attention because, you know, Nezuko. Spiritual core. Oh. Can we talk about how pretty the fire is? Like, goddamn. He's gotta wake up, that's a thing. He's gonna wake up before you destroy that. Like, he's gotta. Cause this is too easy. Like, hella too easy. Bitch, what the fuck did I just say? Holy shit. You know this is wrong. Just wake up. He's not gonna do this. How many minutes do I have before I'm done with this part? I got 12. Oh! See? You know. You were so fucking close. Come on, damn it. Figure it out. You're getting it. Figure it out. Figure it out. Come on, please. This is like Inception or some shit. Like, oh my god. Oh, I can't. No, you're not tired, damn it. Right there! Turn it out! Right there! Right there! Oh my god. Come on. Oh, precious baby, figure it out, please. You know this is wrong. No. God, that's pretty. God damn. Mm-hmm. Come on, just wake up, damn it. I don't know. I mean, he ain't gonna have to slap himself silly, but there you go. Go ahead, let's go. Oh my god! Oh, damn. This is why you don't get content from Love Live Mad. Like, oh my god. Okay, no. How the fuck do you get out of this? Is it just you accepting that, you know, everyone's dead? Hell, he might even have to kill himself. She's not real.
Oh, shit. Everybody's coming out.
This fucking hurts. Oh my god. It's worse because they're playing the fucking song! This fucking hurts. Oh my god. How many minutes do I have left from doing part one? I got 5 fucking minutes! If he don't hurry up, it, oh, that's a part, oh my god, Kingdom Hearts 3! Fucking stop it! I can't. fucking beautiful. Oh my god. Oh god, what the fuck is this movie? The fuck was that? Right there. Whoa, shit! That's not Zenitsu anymore, that's Kokichi. Oh my fucking god. No, don't do that. Oh, fuck. My fucking god. I'll pick you up in a minute, Cody. Hold on. My god. Okay, puppy. Come here. Oh, shit. I didn't. Cody! There you go. Take the sweater. The only thing you can do is just kill yourself. Is that your dad? Because that's the only way he's going to be able to wake up. You could just stab yourself. You really gonna do that? A stab would be like that, but like. Oh. No. Oh. Well, pretty blood and shit, but. But what the absolute fuck was this shit? And we ain't even done. Oh my god. Hold the fuck up. What the absolute fuck? This is only the first 45 fucking minutes of this damn film. I can't. Oh, Jesus Christ. We're just gonna continue on and we're gonna talk about this at the end of the damn movie because right now I can't. What I'm like at 45 minutes, I cannot imagine what I'm gonna be like at the end of this fucking film because this is already too fucking good. And I feel like it's just going to get worse, and I'm going to be a hot mess. I'm already a mess now. I've already cried several times in 45 minutes. But yeah, go ahead and pause the video, and I'll see you 1 second for part two. Okay, part two, and three, two, one, go. Yeah, those two are still knocked out, but... I mean, okay, hold on, like, no, because... So then, should he just go ahead and cut the rest of the ropes of everyone else? He ain't gonna wake up. He in paradise. I mean, could he possibly, like, holy shit, bitch! No, I think she, yeah, she's doing it all on her own, but, you know. I don't think he's awake. Oh. But see, I don't think you all. So sad, but like, see. Huh? I mean, but ain't he gonna get killed? Okay. Yeah, but it's not what he wants. I mean, well, at the same time, yes, he does want it, but. Fucking crazy, but it is smart as well. Yeah, but see, since Tanjiro woke up so quickly, like, how long is it gonna take for the other three to wake the fuck up? Satisfying. Oh. There's no way in hell he's gonna fall for that. Please cut the hand off, damn it. Yeah, but then he wakes up, like, instantly. Mm-hmm. Too easy. I mean, you know, Rudy gave us more of a trouble and a hassle than this dude. I mean, exactly. Cause what the fuck? You can't be. This is worse than the cockroaches and whatever the heck was on Sakura and Fate Zero. No. Huh? Did you put him in another dream? So then we just gotta stab the train, right? Yeah, you know, honestly, I wish those three would wake the fuck up! Come on, damn it! Finally. It's really pretty, but also disgusting. This ain't Demon Slayer anymore. This is Resident Evil Zero. Like, dead ass. You would still be asleep. Finally, god damn. Did you just hunt a... Okay. Well, goddamn, what are you, the Flash? This is that's the only part that doesn't have anything on it. Just shut up and hurry! Oh. Oh. Oh, God. So just stab it. Just go like something. What else can you do? God damn it. Because every time, like, ah! I mean, but seriously, you're a part of it too. Oh my fucking god, just hurry, please. Just close your eyes, damn it! But of course he ain't gonna be dead. I mean, come on now. Oh my god. Oh, fuck. Wake up. but still! So pretty. Like, goddamn. You would think Musin would tell you about her, but no, not really. I mean, he really screwed you over.
I got 2 minutes left.
God, and we may not even see who they all look like. Oh, okay, well, there you go. There's something. Like, that's seriously it for him, right? Like, that's fucked up. What the fuck? Okay. Good. Thank God. Okay, pause. See you in part three. All right, final part in 3, 2, 1, go. See, of course. Is that one of the upper ones? Because he was just, yeah. Oh. Did he just come as like backup just in case? Oh, fuck. No, you can't. Hard-headed no. Oh. What the fuck? Oh, shit. He's not gonna be able to defeat him. Oh shit. I mean, honestly, no matter how much you cut him, his arm just regenerates. How are you gonna defeat him?
agree.
Damn, he's just matching them every single time. No! Exactly, so don't be stupid and go in! Fuck. Oh God, this is getting worse. No, 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 he... Oh. Final attack. Beautiful, we're not even done. That's it. No, don't let him die, please. Please let him be alive. Shut the fuck up, Fitbit. Come on. So pretty. Want this. I didn't think I was. Come on. Sunlight, hurry. Fuck you. This movie made me cry too damn much. Oh my god!
This ain't cool.
Oh shit! This hurt. Of course, he's gotta go. He's gotta go tell everybody! I can't even fangirl right now because. God, this fucking hurt, okay? And I know it's gonna get worse. I got a headache now. Okay? I cried too damn much and I got a motherfucking headache. This was a damn good movie. Like, oh my god. You know what? If we're gonna talk about, like, all the movies this company has made, oh god. I don't know where I would put it. Like, probably, I don't know. It was just good. Probably maybe in, like, top one, number one, number two, because this was too damn good. I mean, oh god. But I wasn't ready for all that. And it's gonna get worse, ain't it? I know it's gonna get worse. You already just killed one. Who else are you gonna fucking kill out of the rest of these people? It's just like, we're picking them off one by one. You can't be attached to anybody right now because you don't know when the fuck they're gonna die. I can't do this again. I can't do this again. I can't. No, this is too much. This is too fucking much. I can't do this. Like, oh my god. I hate getting attached to characters so much and then they die. You did it for Tsunagudama? You know this? Who knows what else is gonna come? No, actually, no, you did that first with Fate! Oh, shit. Because, remember when Archer died? Remember how fucking I was sad about that shit? Oh, my God. I thought after they killed the lower third, everything was gonna be okay. Everything was gonna be fine. We were gonna have a happy ending. No. Out of all the fucking things, why the fuck did a upper three come out of nowhere? Were you just waiting for the right time? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Tanjiro doesn't have his sword. He has his sword. Oh my god. This is too much. Way too much. I wasn't ready for all of this. I thought I was, but I wasn't. I mean, even though I'm smiling because this is a damn good film, but at the same time, and it froze on me, and it's still going for some weird reason. I don't understand why, but it just froze. Okay, there we go. But, like, seriously, this was good. This was too damn good. God, I think the last time I cried like this, I don't think it was Akudama. Like, yeah, Akudama Drive made me a hot ass mess, but I think really, Fate Heaven's Field too. Yeah, I good. This isn't fair. Like, look at him. He's so pretty. I didn't want him to die. Y'all really was like, yeah, we gonna take really nice, good characters, give them a little bit of development in the series, and then the movie comes, and it's like, yo, you know, you see this character here? We're gonna kill him. No! Why would you show that? No after credit scene, nothing. Okay. Alright. Okay. There's a lot of unanswered questions, though, with wherever the fuck they're about to go. Because, oh god, they could go anywhere now. Because, how the fuck is season 2 gonna start? Is it gonna start right after this? Like, is it gonna be a month after his death, a couple of weeks after, and then, you know, we gotta be happy, everything? God, I can't, I can't even imagine how season two is going to go. I mean, season one was still a beautiful piece of artwork. This was just like, this was episode 19, but episode 19 on steroids, on crack, on anything other really good, you know, anything else, any other drug that you could think of. On, Monster Energy drink, Red Bull, that one soda that I used to drink as a teenager, Volt, all these things, all together, all in one. This movie was too fucking good. This movie was too fucking pretty. Like, oh my god, every shot was gorgeous. I don't know how the hell they're going to step it up for season two, but I feel like with season two, this movie was just the start of where the fuck or how the fuck season two is going to go. Now that, like, one of their own is officially dead, I'm now looking at all of them like, who else is fucking dying in this group? One, because, like, I really thought he was going to be okay. I thought, like, Rengoku was going to be fine. Because when you look at, like, these characters, the rest of the Hashira, you're, like, thinking, okay, they're like, God, no one is, they're untouchable. They can't be touched. They can't be killed. And y'all literally was like, no. The creator of the series was like, no, we're killing them. We are killing them. It's, oh, my God. This is Akudama Drive, Danganronpa, 999, fucking fate, everything all ripped up into one. He was like, it's time to kill your favorites. Like, oh god, it's gonna get worse. I just know it. I fucking know it. Like, every character who I'm gonna be looking at now, it's just going to be like, are they currently dead in the manga? Are they currently dead? Are they currently dead? Are you currently dead? Who all is freaking dead now? Because if this is just one of many, I can't be attached to anybody anymore. Because, like, I was a mess. A motherfucking mess with this movie. Who knows what I'm going to be like in fucking season two or in the next movie if they're going to make another movie for another certain arc. Now I understand why this had to be a movie, because I don't think they could have did this in, like, how many other episodes they would have had for the start of season two, because, what, like I said, this was too bitchy, pretty. The budget for this, like, oh my fucking god. Like, this just hurt. And it hurt a lot. I don't want to feel this feeling anymore. I really don't. But something tells me we're going to be feeling like this season two starts, whatever the fuck season two comes. Because I think, I'm going to go ahead and say this. If Sony didn't do what the fuck they did, and let's say season two aired fall of this year, and we didn't get to see, this movie didn't get to really, I can't speak, wasn't going to release until about December of this year for DVDs and shit like that. I probably would have gotten spoiled in the first episode knowing whatever the fuck. I probably would have asked, I would have counted and I would have been like, hey, where's such and such? And then all of you would have been smirking and be like, oh, well, she hasn't watched the movie yet. So yeah, once again, thank you, Sony, for leaking this film. Oh my god, but like, oh, this hurt way too much. Like, deadass. But this was such a damn good film. I mean, it kind of, like, the biggest thing is that, you know, going into season one, and I don't think I asked this towards the end of season one, but I was hoping, like, a little bit in this movie that, like, especially with Tanjiro's dad, that we would have got, like, a little bit more, like, development on him and what the hell happened to him. Because we all know he's dead, but it was, like, what the fuck killed him? Was it an illness or something like that? I thought we would have got maybe a little bit on that, but no, I get the fact is that this was just really mainly Rengoku's movie, and Rengoku's movie only with a little bit of Tanjiro, Nezuko, Zenitsu and Inosuke all together, but really it was just mainly his film. So my big hopes for season two is a little bit more backstory for Tanjiro's family, really mainly his dad. How the fuck Inosuke became what the fuck he is now, because the situation on his mom and everything, because yeah, we saw his mom getting like throwing him down, dropping him down, and you know she's dying. So what else happened to him for him to become the way he is now? And then Zenitsu, I don't know. Like, I feel like there's still something more there with Zenitsu, but I just don't know what it could be. That's the biggest thing. But I mean, this was a wild ride. Would I watch this movie again? Possibly. I think, honestly, 100%, yeah, I would. I'd probably be crying the whole entire time. Yes, I know myself. I did not think. Oh, my God. I did not think I was going to cry. But, like, oh, as someone who's been doing this since 2016, every single time when I say I'm not going to cry, what happens? I end up crying, and just, I think this has probably been the most I have cried in, like, the span of, what, 2 hours? And sitting here watching this, even though it was in parts, like, oh my god. I think, between this and Bunny Girl Senpai's movie, I think I cried more during this than Bunny Girl Senpai, and oh my god, I can't. Like, this, like, honestly, this movie was too much, but it was really, really good. Like, 10 out of 10 would recommend it, like, anyone. I can't even. Yeah, would definitely recommend this to someone else. But, yeah, I would have to just tell them, you need to watch this first before you watch the movie, instead of watching the movie and then watching the TV show. But, like, oh, I'm just really, really, really scared about what the fuck is gonna come in season 2. And I feel like the stakes now, since one of their own is officially killed, the stakes, it's just gonna get worse. Probably the kills might get worse. I don't know. I mean, ugh, God. I can't imagine, like, anybody else dying, but at the same time, like, there's gonna be a lot of fucking deaths, but of course I ain't fucking ready for that shit. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards Demon Slayer, the movie, Mugen Train. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Macho Squad. And, of course, I will see you guys officially out whenever the hell season 2 comes out. And then whatever the freak I'm going to watch next. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.